Oh, hey guys, got all the swords made and delivered, and in just a moment I'll show you inside the theater. I just dropped them off over there, and I got to talk to some of the performers for just a few minutes. Man, they all really thanked me a great deal, and they liked the different designs. One of the ladies came up and said these ones with washers look totally steampunk. And so, anyway, here in just a moment, I'll show you the inside of the theater and the performers checking out the weapons and preparing for a show. So, thank you much.
Perfect. Put it over
there.
Have one.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
There we go.
We're gonna have lights.
And he's got
their scabbards.
Oh, yeah.
Can I step over there for just a second?
Well, I don't think I actually carry
it. Well, he does
like the transition.
Yeah. Cool. They got the scabbards all made?
I'm wearing it.
Oh, okay.
And I've strung through the sword, and I usually only do it for the scene.
He's been
I certainly don't use one when I'm marooned on the island.
He's got a scarf, and he could just.
Where is the sword developed?
Those are sweet. So cool.
Thank you.
How many of them did you make?
13.
Yeah, I was going to say, these look...
Yeah, I really had to hustle, you know.
So cool. And you made the scabbards as well?
No, I didn't make the shoes.
Okay, okay.
No.
Vern did the scabbards.
I wish I had more time to make them. I could make them a little bit more quality built into them, but yeah, I was like, I just got a few days and that's it, and I got a rock, you know.
They
just,
look pretty sweet though. Like,
because if I say I'm going to deliver them on time, I will deliver them on time, you know. So.
Yeah, sometimes you got to find the balance between time and quality, right?
Yeah. Well, I'm retired, so. Yeah, you know, I'm retired, so it kept me busy, but.
Yeah.
I don't think you want it from now on.
All right, then. I'll see you guys on Friday for your performance.
Yeah, appreciate it.
All right.
Yeah. And see, this one is more memorable than that. So this is the one you're wearing for the whole thing. So.